Long time no see. Mitsunari.
Lord Masamune. Lord Masamune, are you?
Let's move.
Masamune, my boy, it's been ages. Please don't tell me you've forgotten the name Yoshiaki Mogami already.
Oh, good. My favorite troublemaker's here.
She'll take the river and attack their headquarters from behind!
All right.
Masamune, I don't think now is the time to spend our thin resources on such a minor player.
Dragons? They're bombing us! At this rate, they'll sink the ship!
We have no choice but to find another way.
There's only one thing you can do in a situation like this. Run! And run fast!
Don't worry, Kojiro. It's really no big deal.
Eyebrows plucked and beards trimmed. Well done, gentlemen. Bravo!
A cup of tea.
Dragons?
Some dragon claws. Could there be someone who's just as good? Or even better?
You won't get rid of those anytime soon.
In the blink of an eye, a life is gone. Just like that.
I'll protect you. I've always wanted to do something heroic. We need to defend the ship!
Here we go!
You must harness your anger and guide it! Steady yourself!
They're bombing us again!
At the very least, try to comb your hair before entering the battle.
Yes, sir! They're bombing us again!
Everyone, as I've said before, you must keep your eyes on your lord.
Strike! Yes, sir!
Held to pay.